On the surface, this may seem like any other star-studded Hollywood occasion, but beneath the glamour of this evening, there's a very serious issue. Who controls the films that you see? You may think that these world-famous actors and powerful directors control their own work. Well, the reality is, most of them don't.
But Martin Scorsese is renowned for his efforts to preserve old movies and to protect the future of new ones. That's why the Artist Rights Foundation is giving him the John Huston Award.